everybody, welcome to boaconstrictor.com. I'm Jeremy Stone. Today, I'm here to show you something really special. I know it's hard with all the morphs out there to make up your mind, but today you're going to see something that may change the way you think of boas. In fact, I think today is going to be worthy of a boa dance. So I hope you enjoy this presentation. Hey, Josh is putting away this awesome special litter, and so I'm not going to be able to show this litter, but I do want to see if Josh can do a dance. Josh, I know you don't like to dance, but do you think you can do a dance just for this litter? It's worthy of one.
I guess for this litter, I can do a dance.
Let's see it. Come on. Josh is going to dance. There we go. You stole those moves from Little Russell, dude. That's awesome.
And the Russell shuffle, there you go.
Yeah, there we are. If you have a hard time making up your mind with all these boa morphs out there, I want you to think boaconstrictor.com.
I've been with Jeremy a long time, and the last couple of years, while he's been out chasing Princess Diamond, I've been paying a lot of attention to a lot of the little projects we have around here and a lot of special animals that we've held onto over the years. Started combining a few of them just to see what would happen. Took off from the ball pythons. You know, you put some of those genes with some of those special looking normals and see what happens. And We really hit it on this one, and Jeremy's going to show you some pretty cool stuff. So watch Facebook, YouTube, and you'll see it, and we'll let you in on a few little secrets we have here at boaconstrictor.com.
Hey guys, I know I've shown you something really special, and you may not think it gets any better than this, but I'm here to tell you it really does. However, I'm not going to answer any questions about this out of respect for this project. It's taken me many years to discover just this one thing, and I do believe that we have something even better. So the future of boas has just begun, in my opinion. So if you want any more information about this animal, you're going to have to come over to my webpage, click on Facebook, and I'm going to set up a blog, and I'm going to answer all questions for this and other special projects. I hope you have a great 2010 season.
You're going to love the morph Jeremy's been chasing over in Central America.